They said the meeting of the Joint National Public Service Negotiating Council, JNPSNC, and the federal government don't the deadlock again on Monday, as they not agree to relate and do adjustment for the implementation of the new minimum wage. They say the general secretary of the trade union side, Alade Lawa, he said the organized labor will talk on the next line of action for the matter of the minimum wage. The union claims say they don't notice say the federal government officials not serious about them at all, and that they suspect the foul play or their hidden agenda somewhere. Lawa say the union already report the development, so their principals will say join the labor union and say Niger could do well to brief on top the next line of action very shortly. The chairman of the labor team, Simon Anchava, he say labor negotiating team does still talk say they will still write to the Niger Labor Congress and the Trade Union Congress, TUC, for the advice to consider industrial action.